Welcome to my tutorial on artificial intelligence in test automation. These days, artificial intelligence automation testing is transforming how we approach test automation. By using AI-driven techniques, QA automation with AI can enhance test automation processes by reducing manual effort and speed up releases. Test automation with AI is the future of smart and efficient software testing. In this tutorial, I'll discuss how to implement AI into your test automation framework, common challenges faced using artificial intelligence tools and techniques, and best practices for implementing test automation through AI. Building test automation framework using AI. Integrating AI in automation testing needs planning, automation testing tool selection, and following automation best practices. Let me explain the steps of implementing AI in test automation framework one by one. Evaluate existing framework. Analyze your existing test automation framework design and test automation framework architecture. Does it support integration and artificial intelligence tools? You need a modular and maintainable framework that can be extended with AI. Select AI tools and techniques. Choose the right AI tools. For example, generative AI in software testing can auto-generate test cases. AI in testing can identify patterns in failures and predict defects. Intelligent test automation can execute automation using automated testing tools and analyze test results. Implement AI for test generation. You can implement generative AI for QA automation into your test generation process. This means automating the creation of test cases, test data, and test scripts based on existing test results and defect reports. Implement AI for test maintenance. AI for test automation can help with predictive maintenance. It can automatically identify the test scripts that need updates based on system changes. Implement AI for test execution. AI test automation can automate QA testing with auto-prioritization of test cases, smart test scheduling, and parallel test execution using test automation tools. Analytics and test reporting. AI automation can analyze test results to detect patterns and provide insights. Generative AI in QA automation can generate charts based on analytics to help testers focus their testing on problem areas. Although there is a huge positive impact of AI on test automation, there are some common challenges too. Data dependency. AI relies on large data sets to train models, which may be difficult to collect in the test automation project. A possible solution is to use the existing test cases and test logs to train the AI models. Over time, the data will increase, leading to more accurate predictions. Another challenge is integration with legacy systems. The possible solution is to use hybrid AI-driven test automation frameworks that allow gradual adoption of AI for test automation along with the manual processes for legacy systems. AI test maintenance. As systems evolve, maintaining AI models becomes difficult because they need updates to become more accurate. You can use your artificial intelligence skills to implement monitoring and feedback loops into the framework. For tool incompatibility, a possible solution is to use AI-based testing tools that support integration with your tech stack. The best practices for building test automation framework using AI include the ones that I've shown here. Implement gradually. It's better to start with small test cases and run pilot projects first. Use generative AI in software testing to write test cases, test data, especially the boundary values, and automated test scripts. Use existing test data and test results to train your AI. Increase test data quality for more accurate automation testing in AI. Implement CI/CD integration. AI artificial intelligence should be integrated into continuous integration and continuous delivery CI/CD pipelines. This allows AI to continuously test and monitor the system. Artificial intelligence in software testing can help achieve more efficient and smarter software testing. This is based on building a strong test automation framework architecture that is maintainable, flexible, and implements automation testing with generative AI and other AI tools and techniques. By following the steps that I have explained, you can implement AI into your test automation with artificial intelligence projects. You can email me if you want the working test automation framework using AI project with source code. Please view this complete artificial intelligence course in this artificial intelligence playlist that focuses on artificial intelligence for software testing and artificial intelligence in test automation. Thank you.